Ultimate Showdown is almost here, and I, the announcer, invite you to smash your rivals off the stage in Super Smash Brothers Ultimate! The more damage a fighter racks up, the farther you'll smash him! But worry not, fighting faithful. The battle doesn't end when you're sent flying. Just do like Mario and jump! Some moves are perfect for recovering from falls. Remember, attack, shield, and dodge! Sure, you'll occasionally need to recover, but no matter what, smash them off the screen! From TV mode to handheld mode, there are a variety of ways for up to 8 players to battle. Gaming icons from many different series will join the battle! These include some familiar faces, alongside new challengers, for a total of 74 fighters! Wait, does that mean I get overtime? All of our fighters offer something different in battle. Push them to their limits! Battles take place across more than 100 themed stages. Change between them mid-battle with Stage Morph, and watch out for guest appearances. During battle, you may notice the sudden appearance of items. Get them before they're gone. You probably know what this one summons. Yep, a Pokémon! Another way to call for backup, assist trophies! Stage Morph, items, better expect the unexpected, and show me your moves to reign supreme! Don't pass up that Smash Ball! Snag one and you can unleash your ultimate attack, a final smash! Make a comeback and make it look good! I must say, the rules are rather comprehensive. The usual rules return, including time, stock, and stamina. Try turning on and filling up the final smash meter for a less potent final smash. Stages can even change out mid-battle with Stage Morph. Battle your way through each fighter's preset path and face ferocious bosses in Classic Mode! Up the intensity to brave tougher battles and to reveal more of the mural. What does it look like at higher difficulties? Only one way to find out! Form a team of 3 or 5 fighters and take on your opponent's team one by one in Squad Strike! Set up and fight in tournaments of up to 32 players! In Smashdown, you can't use the same fighter twice, but you can determine the most versatile player. There are so many modes and collectibles. It isn't even... Okay, it is funny! What's this? Characters other than fighters must be spirits! You'll face off against fighters enhanced by them. These battles create many unexpected situations that reflect the characteristics and specialties of each spirit. Win spirit battles to acquire spirits. Then equip them to power up your fighters! A gigantic army of spirits awaits, and each battle is as distinct as the character it's based on. After viewing the battle conditions, choose your spirits strategically. Better safe than calamari! As you fight together, your primary spirit will level up and grow stronger. And when they max out, some even have an enhanced form. Oh, sweet satisfaction! You can also take your leveled up spirits into battle against friends. Creative matchups require creative strategies. And there are far more fearsome opponents than your friends. Only Kirby is left standing after Galeem's attack, having robbed many beloved characters of their physical forms. The monster plans to create a new world. To stop Galeem, you must explore the overworld, rescue fighters, and use them to gather spirits in Adventure Mode World of Light! Connect to the internet to fight with friends and other players in Online Battles! Once your global smash power is high enough, you can enter Elite Smash! Don't get whipped now! You can create a new type of online room called a Battle Arena! Set detailed rules and even use spirits. Two players can also team up on one system. Battle a rival team locally or online. That's co-op, baby! Everyone is here. And everything is ultimate! Super Smash Brothers Ultimate!